If life begins at conception, there's no telling who's actually older, me or my twin brother. But as fate would have it, I was born first. We started life so close, and yet something about the town we grew up in pushed us apart. Arthur loved Pilgrim's Hook. I didn't. I hadn't heard from him in years. Then on our 34th birthday, he called. Hello? Arthur?
I've come back to Pilgrim's Hook. Tried to fight it, but I couldn't. You were right the whole time.
What? What are you talking about? Arthur? Pilgrim's Hook. Just hearing the words made me sick to my stomach. I vowed I would never come back here. Looks like that's a vow I'm about to break. After all, he is my baby brother.
Quickly, the
looks like I'm stuck in the last place I want.
There's gotta be a lamp. I'm sure there's some kind of a lantern in that boathouse. Keep up your end of the...
Thank you.
I'm sure there's some kind.
See, I've ferried about a dozen people here over the past few months.
But if you insist on staying, at least take this map.
Thank you. I keep everything that comes to me. I'm so glad to see you and your brother come home to Pilgrims. I keep everything that comes to me through the sea.
Thank you.
What are you doing here, Oneus-2? Come to save the other, no doubt? I fear you have little hope. But if you must try, seek the Whale's Council. As a creature of the sea, she knows the Dark One well. Here, use this amulet to commune with her earthly remains. Take care, Oneus-2. I sense a strength in you I did not see in the other.
It is you. I thought you might summon me. I am no longer of this world, and yet I see the battle between land and sea waged on this very beach. Your brother plays an unwilling role in this. He was chosen by Castor to be his right hand, a soldier of the sea. You may be able to save him, yet you must also save yourself. The lighthouse can show. I cannot continue speaking to you like this.
Thank you. Thank you.